You pray for friends, family, and nation. You pray for health, finance, and well-being. How about praying for weight loss? Have you ever thought about that? Does faith and prayer help you in your weight loss journey? For those of y'all that are very much into faith, that's great. But even if you're not into faith, there is something that you believe in. Whatever that belief is, that is going to help you through the journey of your weight loss. Focus on your future. Let's say you have worries. Take a brisk walk. As you're walking, think it out loud in your head, all the worries that you have. And then you will see a point where those worries will kind of fade away and you will get a focus. Focus on what you want to do. That's the strength of faith and power, where you will get a focus on what you want to accomplish, your future goals. So you also need to find self-acceptance. You need to accept yourself, the body, the way it is. You need to say to yourself, this is how I have been given my body. So I need to cherish it and take care of it while I'm here on this earth. So thinking of my body as a temple, I need to take care of it while I ride this journey on this earth. And also regarding wanting to eat junk, if you focus every day, spend a few minutes in prayer and, you know, ask God of, you know, help you resist your temptations, then you will be more at peace and you can better focus and make better food choices. And also another thing is about prioritizing yourself. God has given you this body and put you on this earth so that you prioritize yourself. How many times we take care of our children, our spouses, our extended family, work, everything else. And then especially women, we put ourselves in the back burner. We need to learn to prioritize ourselves. By prioritizing ourselves, then you are going to take time to exercise so that your body is well kept. You're going to take time to eat healthy meats and portion controlled so that you can stay fit. And that by you staying fit, it will also help the rest of your family to be fit. So that's a huge thing. And another thing is a lot of people who believe in faith and God think that there is nothing out there that they aim for is impossible. So that's what, if you focus on that, anything is possible. That's that thought process that is going to help you with the process of weight loss, that anything is possible, I can do it. Have that positive thought process and that mindset every day to focus so that you move one small step at a time. And every day spending a few minutes in prayer will give you peace, connection to that about your body, to your mind, and give you a clean slate early in the morning so that every day you can connect your body with a fresh start, with a clean thought process about your goals for the day, what you want to eat, how you want to eat, and your exercise program. And also being gratitude, showing your gratitude. It's very important to show your gratitude. That really helps you think about all the things that you have in your life so far. You know, pray, say thank you for all that. If you're not a praying type of person, that's fine. You can just journal 4 to 5 sentences. When you do that every day, it really empowers you that you can achieve more than what you have so far. So your drive is there to do more and more. So I want to close off saying that, you know, treat your body as a temple and take care of it by eating good nutritious food and exercising and staying fit. All right then, I am holistic weight loss coach Rajitha Bamakanti. Until next time, choose the right option.